We are in Aberdeen on 200 block of Mayberry Drive, where the Harford County Sheriff's Department, along with the Maryland State Police, are on the scene of a shooting at this location. We understand from the Sheriff's Department one individual was shot in the back, transported to shock trauma. Crime scene is pretty extensive throughout this neighborhood. We're still trying to obtain more information on this, and as we do, we will update you. Reporting live in Sky Team 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.